he's like, I don't know why you guys are making this big of a deal. Like, Black lives don't matter, all lives matter.
Customers yelling, all lives matter, and police are just doing their job. Peaceful anti-racism protesters say they were berated while they stopped outside this patio in downtown Calgary. Police were called at one point. It all ended with protesters feeling like criminals, as they say a police cruiser followed them through the streets.
KKK and white nationalists, when they're doing their protest, their sign says all lives matter. So if people still at this point don't realize that that is a anti-Black slur.
We're here to keep the peace. That's what they want.
Organizers with the anti-racism rally says it all happened last Friday outside Social Beer House on Stephen Avenue. Shawana Porter says on the way back from City Hall, the same group continued harassing her board members. In an email, Social Beer House notes it's owned by people of color and it does not tolerate racism or hatred, explaining the individual who was witnessed antagonizing the protesters was removed and banned from the establishment. Others in the party who we did not witness interacting directly with the protesters were not.
The night didn't end outside the bar. The group says they kept walking along Stephen Avenue and noticed they were being followed by a police cruiser.
She approached the officer.
He was super aggressive, very dismissive. I was saying to him, you know, by you basically tailing us and tracing us every time we turned a corner, there you are. You're setting the narrative that you can harass Black individuals, and if you call the police, they will come and back you up.
In a statement, police say they were called to the bar at about 5:30 Friday night for reports of an altercation between several individuals and patrons of the pub. Officers attended to keep the peace and escorted the individuals away from the pub. The business says it planned to close early Tuesday to train staff in a meeting led by employees involved in the Black Lives Matter movement. But Porter makes a point that her group is not the same as the registered BLM organization.
All I'm seeing is them trying to evade the truth. Like, they're trying to just do quick solve fix versus actually wanting to do the work.
Porter says she'll sit down with any business that's willing to put in work. She's already doing that in Calgary as a professional in work culture and behavior training. But for her, what was most upsetting was when the police were called.
We're highly respected people. Why are you following us like criminals?
In Calgary, Crystal Ladaris, City News.